We'll see how much it's going to help her in this match with the crazy Alicia Fox.
You got to be careful there, Austin. Byron, you've dealt with Alicia Fox over the last few years. Were you surprised at all about what you saw from her on Raw and 205 Live?
Not at all.
I think Dan Brooke thinks this is some type of fitness contest right here.
This is getting ready for
the arm. Arm push-ups. Byron couldn't do push-ups if he had six arms.
Rocky would be proud.
Yeah, Alicia's never built a reputation as the most stable superstar here in WWE. In fact,
oh, look at this. All right. That's actually stability in a nutshell, Byron.
Oh! That's leg strength.
Oh, Alicia Fox all over Dana Brooke, and perhaps getting out some of the frustrations over the last few weeks on Dana.
Well, case in point, we always see two sides with Alicia Fox, the calm and
something with Dana.
Let's not underestimate Alicia Fox, what she can do in the ring. She's a great athlete. I think one of the best female athletes here in WWE.
Couldn't agree more. Now Dana Brooke off the ropes. And, oh, catches Fox. Brooke yelling out that Alicia Fox is crazy. Dana seemed to play right into the games of Alicia Fox.
I think Dana Brooke's got a little CBS going on herself, Tom.
Dana Brooke trying to catch a hold. Oh, wow. Taken down to the mat by Dana Brooke.
Nice resourcefulness from Dana Brooke here. Maybe showing signs of the learning tree under the Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte.
That's right, the protege of Charlotte Flair, who defends her Raw Women's Championship at Royal Rumble. Take a look at this.
Watch it.
The neck of Alicia Fox right into the mat.
Now look at this aggression from Dana Brooke.
Well, Byron, if you're Dana Brooke and you're looking at Charlotte Flair, her title defense against Bayley, you want to make an impact here on Main Event.
Well, absolutely. I mean, you and I both followed Dana Brooke's career going back to NXT, and we know that she will do anything to remain in the spotlight. And, hey, listen, you have a great showing here against Alicia Fox. That enhances her cause.
And, Byron, it's not easy to be in the spotlight when you're...
Hold on, looking for a cover here and a kick out by Fox.
Not easy to stay in the spotlight when you're the protege of Charlotte, the WWE Women's Champion.
We all know that relationship has been tumultuous at best over the last few months.
Speaking of relationships, Aries, who do you think's more concerned in this match, Cedric Alexander or Noam Dar?
Shoulders down, kick out.
Hopefully neither of them are too concerned, but right now I think Dana Brooke needs to be concerned with that elbow she just caught upside the head from Alicia Fox.
Dana Brooke is down, and Alicia Fox has an opportunity. Cover here, powering out is Dana Brooke.
Don't forget, Alicia Fox is a former champion here in WWE, so she's highly capable inside that ring.
Absolutely right.
She's got those long legs that are lethal.
Now Dana Brooke is in some trouble, and this is where Alicia Fox can be dangerous.
Tilt to one.
Takes her down with a slam. Cover on Brooke and a kick out. Fox couldn't win the match just yet.
Yeah, just when it seemed like Dana Brooke was in full control of this match, Alicia Fox has completely turned things around.
Dana Brooke creating a little separation, dumps Fox outside the ropes onto the apron.
Hey, come on, Fox, get him inside, Alicia. Hey, let's go right now.
Separation created from Fox.
There's athleticism there.
Back at
the scissor kick
out of nowhere. Man,
that one connected. Cover on Dana Brooke, and Alicia Fox gets a win. Well, let's hope Dana Brooke's appearance at the Arnold Classic is a little more successful than that.
That's a look to Dana.
Let's just hope Alicia Fox remains in a good mood after this win.